Here's a question a lot of you are asking. What if you want to get away to your second home at the beach or to the mountains these days? Earlier today, Ocean City's mayor announced the beach and boardwalk will remain closed through April 30th. And I talked to the mayor of Rehoboth Beach, Delaware, Paul Coons, today. He and other Delaware Atlantic Beach Resort mayors are asking you not to come.
Mr. Mayor, I know the boardwalk is closed. I know the beach is closed. What else is shut down in Rehoboth Beach?
Well, across the board in Rehoboth, the non-essential businesses are closed. Most of the hotels, with the exception of one, maybe two, with special exceptions, are closed. What we've seen over the last week or so, as we put in these restrictions, whether it's the beach, the boardwalk, or the non-essential businesses, less and less people walking around town. It's been positive in my perspective that people have been practicing social distancing. It's hard in a coastal community like this to prevent people from coming here. But because of the governor's restrictions and the local restrictions, those numbers have fallen.
Ms. Mayor, you're asking people that have second homes there to stay away, not to come check on their homes. Don't send the kids over there to chill out just because they're going crazy inside their homes here in the D.C. area, correct? You don't want people coming over there, right?
Well, what we're suggesting is that people shelter in place in their primary homes. We know a number of people from out of state have homes here in Delaware, as well as specifically in Rehoboth Beach. And some of those people have come here to shelter in place, and they've done a nice job of that. But what we're telling people is it's no safer here than where they're coming from. And as a matter of fact, because of the demographics on this side of the county here in Delaware, as well as the small infrastructure from a medical perspective that we have in place, it becomes very difficult. I heard yesterday from local BB Hospital that more than 50% of the positive cases were from out of state. So what's happening is people are coming from out of state, whether to get away from it to a safer environment or to their second homes. And unfortunately, some of them are bringing the virus.
The mayor says the state of Delaware has just over 230 cases of coronavirus. Six people have died in that state. But again, he fears if more out-of-state people come to the coast, those numbers will actually climb, further taxing BB Hospital. That's the main medical facility over there along the Atlantic coast.